Cycling's been in our DNA for centuries, but I don't think people are trained in the avenues to be able to give. So it's much easier to give to your local temple. But just think about if you could have spent that money to give to, let's say, the local village school. It's all about creating a culture. I think the culture has gotten created with, you know, the usual suspects, the 10 to 15 people. But it's also the onus lies on us to how quickly we can, you know, spread that culture.
I feel that women should not hesitate. Just in the same way as they would buy something for the family, when they're doing philanthropy and once it's agreed upon, once there is consensus, they should be bold, they should use their passion, they should use their heart, they should use their time, they should use their imagination, because giving forward sets as much of a tone for the family, for the children and for the future as any other thing that you would do together.